scheduled for one fall, and is for the WWE United States Championship!
Here comes the prize fighter! Kevin Owens is always ready for a fight.
Absolutely right, Saxton. You have to remember main event battles with Stone Cold Steve Austin and Roman Reigns.
A look of pure focus on the face.
The one, the only, Logan Paul.
Love him or hate him, his career is off to an amazing start.
You're right, Saxton. This guy nearly ended the 800-plus day Universal title reign of Roman Reigns in just his third match.
All right, guys, I cannot wait for this match. Or for that matter, Logan's next podcast.
You're really trying to get a guest spot, aren't you, Corey?
So?
Corey's got his own podcast, you idiot.
Introducing the challenger from Murrayville, Quebec, Canada, weighing in at 266 pounds, Kevin. And his opponent from Cleveland, Ohio, weighing in at 185 pounds. He is the WWE United States Champion, Logan Paul.
One of the most prestigious titles in all of sports entertainment, here for the taking. The United States Championship.
There is a certain excitement that the United States Championship match has. It's hard to nail down exactly what it is.
I know what you mean, Byron. Whether defending or challenging for the U.S. title, superstars seem to go the extra mile.
German suplex!
Makes him pay with a counter! Caught him with a big boot!
On the mark.
What a German suplex!
Vicious, downright savage club right there.
He saw it coming from Owens.
Far from finished.
Well-framed standing moonsault.
The challenger eating up some damage.
Oh, what impact!
Oh, that's gonna hurt.
Momentum is really on Paul's side.
Ooh. Owens is under the gun.
Into the corner now. Yeah. Clothesline in the corner! Oh, what a counter.
Owens is gonna look to press on the advantage.
But he still has more work to do to get this fully in his favor.
And it's going to take some focused attacks on Owens to keep him down, isn't it?
Owens is a seasoned professional, having traveled the world and
top indie promotions before WWE, but I think that's put some mileage on his back.
Sky high, diving clothesline! Kevin Owens!
What a package powerbomb! Oh, new champ!
A kick out at the last possible moment.
If the count had been even a millisecond faster, things would be over.
Heading back to the ring.
Stunner! We could have a new champion! And into the count! Two count! Now they kicked out! The champion kicked out!
This is complete insanity! Still holding on to the title by the skin of their teeth!
And Owens is livid right now. He thought for sure that was three. Oh, he knew what was coming.
This is not going to look pretty. Submission being applied.
I have no idea how he hasn't tapped out yet.
All the heart, all his desire being put to the...
All right, now he's looking for anyone to break out of this, and he does.
Hooked up in a pump handle.
And a neck breaker.
Good. That was nasty.
Cover by the champ. He gets the kick out after the one.
If that won't beat him, I'm not sure anything will.
Oh, flying forearm
on the mark.
KO hoists him up for the gut buster.
Not finished yet.
Senton.
Oh.
Got the knees up.
Flying forearm connects. A bad place to be for the challenger.
At this stage of the match, they are clearly starting to feel the effects of this back and forth.
Ooh, my goodness.
Logan Paul's in a daze. This could be over soon.
Owens, look at
the...
Gonna see a new champ.
Champion away, and that's being proven right now.
More like the champions proving that sooner perish than lose their title.
And KO is pissed off. That kick out just lit an even bigger fire under Owens.
Don't go over here.
Cole, quit. Use Saxton as a human shield.
Insulting.
Logan Paul has him knocked.
Paul's attack gets reversed. Had that one scouted.
Spectacular athleticism.
This match is spilled out to the ringside area, and as we can see, tension's really running high now.
Yeah, we should probably clear the way, guys.
Bodies must be writhing in pain right now.
Looks like the champ is going to retain.
A kick out.
Simply refusing to let this opportunity slip away.
And who knows if there'll be another shot. Yet you can't give up now.
And that didn't prove to be the proverbial one lucky shot from Logan. But we know he won't stop until he lands it.
This is truly awesome.
Insulting. At the mercy of his opponent.
Just like we talked about, maximizing the effect of those attacks by focusing on KO's weak points.
No, stops the count at two.
Incredible resiliency. Something's about to go either very wrong or very right.
From the top, through the air, it connects.
And that was a collision you don't want to be on the receiving end of.
Came down like a wrecking ball on a cinder block.
Brought down with a neck breaker. Guys, they're getting way too close for comfort here.
seen this before, and it doesn't end well. Caught him with a big boot.
On the mark.
He's back into the ring.
Let's take another look at these guys getting after it.
Here is your winner, and new WWE United States Champion.